On our machine, we need to go to the tension setting and reduce it to 2.5. That will make sure that our top thread goes to the bottom and we get a beautiful stitch out without any of our bobbin thread being seen on top, and also not using too much of our top thread on bottom. This first stitch out will allow you to see where your top thread is landing on the bottom, and then you can adjust from there.